flying up to Hobart this weekend and decided I'm going to do something I've never done before. I'm going to fly in business class. So I'm starting off for breakfast. Now, I think the flight to Hobart is like Melbourne to Hobart is like the shortest domestic flight in Australia. So normally there wouldn't be much use flying business class, like you're paying for it. But I figure it only cost me a small amount of points, so give it a shot. And considering it's only like 1 hour on the flight, business class in the morning, would have liked to get here earlier, but this'll do.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Left hand side, thank you. Yes.
Water and apple juice, sir.
Apple juice, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Don't actually know where I'm getting picked up from. So overall, business class is pretty nice. Probably the best thing about it is just so much more leg room. Something I always struggle with on planes, my knees just get like locked up in that tight space. And having that little bit extra leg room just made a huge difference. Now I'm down in Hobart, and that's it for this episode of 29. I think I'm gonna film a lot more while I'm down here, and that's gonna be Monday's episode. So keep an eye out for it. If you like this video, I don't know if you do, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you next time.